Favorite style of outdoor cooking? Definitely smoking, low and slow. I really enjoy the process of cooking. So, you know, doing a brisket for 12 or 14 hours overnight, that's my comfort zone. Sounds cliche, but it really is therapeutic for me. So, you know, I love all kinds of outdoor cooking, but if I were to pick one that's my favorite that I just kind of really resonate with, it's that low and slow barbecue all night long, talking with friends, having a cocktail, and just becoming one with the fire. I'm Matthew Eads. I'm a cookbook author and founder of Grillseeker.com.